think that overlay area should be fine. We'll see in a little bit. Hurry up.
Twelve dreams for the Red Queen under crown of stone. Eight voracious beasts born from eight restless nights. Four nails piercing the flesh of the sinner. One prayer for the summoned called by this song. 'Tis perhaps the countdown to oblivion for the once proud city of London. 'Tis perchance her inhabitants' last dance alone to face death and pestilence. Confronted by the eerie and unknown, mortals became desperate for answers. A flock's flight makes for an omen, the falling of a star, a dire presage. Turning to priests for interpretation when there was no reason to be found. When religion failed, men turned to science. I saw them build such vain cities, crafting machines made for endless war. New questions flourished as old answers withered. What is darkness but lurking sun? What is wall but enslaved stone? What is glass but tortured sand? What is song but a call to arms? What is hate but jilted love? What is life but death pending?
That was deep. Oh, I can play now. So this probably isn't gonna be like an all good run. Probably just gonna go around killing all the civilians I can so I can level up faster. But who knows? Maybe I'll change my mind. Am I going the right way? Guess just supposed to be following the blood. Can I run and jump? Nothing. Okay. Well, this is different from Twilight. Oh. I don't know how to run. Give me controller options. I guess I'll just jog until then. Do I go up here? No? Okay. Well, it is, buddy. I'm trying to run. Oh, it's B. Oh, that's some weird ass running. You should stop that. That looked way too weird. Oh? How do I? Okay. 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 How about we not? Oh. Can I drink his blood? I guess not. What was that dodging? Oh, okay. Drag his body. Hey, that's not fair. How are you gonna shoot me when I'm attacking your buddy here? Wish biting them was an option.
I
Certain elements like fire do aggravated damage that reduces your maximum health dodge. Well, that's ass. I mean, it makes sense, but it's ass. Why can't I just, like, sparkle in the sun? Oh. Yeet. Oh. It's called a house. In this, I guess while we're here, let's just look at what there is. Investigations. I guess the quest could be wrong. Cinnamon. Interesting. Okay, wait, no, this. Then where's the leveling up at? I don't know what this is. Guessing solving cases or whatever. Oh, yikes. Her face. Can I not zoom in on it? Cause that just looks weird. Did I search all of down here? I don't usually like search everything in a game, but thought I might as well take my time with this. So like, are vampires just normal in this day and age? Oop, wrong way. I like another dead body. Do I have a gun now? Details. Oh, thank God. I thought it was gonna be like, yeah, your things can break. And I ain't trying to deal with that. Oh. That's a lot of reading. Yeah. I'm good. No bullets. Do I have to? What happens if I don't do it? I guess. Look, an achievement. Hey. Is that all I can do? Yeah. Oh. Oh, that's a lot of leveling. Oh, Jesus. God damn it. This is gonna be a long game. Not a bad thing. Is that banner, the broadcast banner. Hold on, let me see if I can move it. Because that's blocking my XP. I can just keep doing this quick menu. Alright, 1135. Which one? I think I want claws. Okay. I was wondering if you could do like mid progression. Alright, let's confirm. Is this the main quest? Okay. I wonder if this game is open world. I think it's more of like sandbox. Oh. Why is this door open? What happened to the person that was dead? That's some creepy shit. I don't know why that got me scared. What? Offhand weapons can be used by pressing Y. They have attacks with special effects and consume stamina. What is the D-pad stone? I'm guessing that quick switches it. Let's try it out. Oh. Press A to bite a stunned enemy. Biting an enemy provides you with blood to use skills and also refills your health gauge. Oh, I love it. Can I go bite other people? Oh. I'm trying to bite you. They said I could bite. Ow, you fuck. Why can I bite you? Oh, there we go. So I'm guessing I have to break that bar. Yeah. So I need something stronger than this knife I have. Join the ranks. Your king and country need you. Join the British ranks and help the brave lads at the front. I mean, you're the one who caused it. Oh, that's... That was nasty. Yeah, I think this is more of like a linear sandbox type of game. I don't even know what it does. I thought it gave me XP. Anything in here? Oh. This is like Assassin's Creed Eagle Vision. Can I only be in it for a certain amount of time, or? Flashlight. Don't like his town. Why is he sounding like that? Or a place to get blood. You were useless to talk to. Oh, I didn't even see. Oh, same shape. First door. Oh. Bill Cosby. Man, why is everybody rude in this game? Like, take your shit. Interrogate the locals. You mean the other rude ass people downstairs? Wants me to go inside. How gay. Huh. Hint required. Okay. Let's talk to this junk fuck. Where is the girl at? Oh. You just discovered a hint and it reveals a secret about a citizen or someone related to them. As a vampire, you need human blood to evolve. The blood quality bar indicates the XP you earn if you feed on a citizen. This game's in depth as hell. I'm about to feed on all of them. I can't skip it. Technically, right? That's if he comes back. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, I thought that was a bite sign. Guessing it's gonna be this one right here. Sorry about that. Is there a way I can sneak? There we go. Equip and press Y to use your ranged weapons. And inflict both standard damage and stun damage. How do I quit? Okay, I can switch. Then what's the down and the up D-pad for? There are four types of resistances. Physical, melee, range, powers, blood, and shadow. Powers. So I'm guessing I'm gonna still shoot him. Thank you. Follow the blood trail. Look around, see if there's anything else. Alright, this is the crafting, but there's something else. You have enough components to improve one of your weapons. Press R trigger. Does it have to be melee? I guess. Create your weapon to a new level with the required ingredients. Hey, achievement. I could deal with fighting more people. Shotgun. Oh, there's more people right here too. Equip a two-handed weapon and press Y to use its special abilities. The scythe, for instance, can be used to parry an incoming attack, inflicting heavy stun damage if timed correctly. Let me test that out real quick. Can I switch? 99 damage. Attack speed is 15, attack speed is 5. It's a boss battle. Oh, shit. Is almost dead. Damn. Not gonna lie, this game is pretty dope. Are you waiting for me? Cool. I'm guessing this is just the opening to the entire game. Actually, now that I think about it, no, it's not. Alright, that's gonna do it for this live stream. Been playing for an hour. Thoughts on this game? It's pretty good. Reminds me of this game I play called like the Tkformal or something. Has the same sort of gameplay style to it. But if you liked this, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and more. And check the links in my description for all my social media, Instagram, Twitter, Twitch, YouTube, Mixer, all of that. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.